This works wet or dry. This is for the house.
I will stop dumping my trash.
I don't know what they are, but they seem to be appearing over major cities across North America. The U.S. military and Canadian military have both confirmed that these are not their aircraft. If you live in or near a major city, you'd be advised to stay inside. If you are able to leave, we're asking that you leave in an orderly fashion. Not in your
room.
Oh, hey, it's me, Rick, from down the road. I was just driving by and I thought I'd come in and check on you, make sure you're all right.
I'm okay.
Okay. You know, with all these crazy things in the sky, everyone's going nuts.
I'm okay.
All right. Well, if you need anything, I'm just down the road. See you later.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, neighbor.
Whoa. Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you, man. My power's out down there. My phone's dead. I'm trying to fix my generator. I can't see a damn thing. I was wondering if you had a flashlight I could borrow. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, I got a flashlight. Wait here.
You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, by the way, what were you looking for?
Huh?
When I came up here, you were looking for something.
A raccoon?
A raccoon.
Yep.
What, was he getting your garbage or something?
Yes.
Okay. Thanks again, bud. Hope you catch the bugger.
This is your neighbor from up the hill?
Up the hill? With the bearded guy?
Yes.
Oh. Well, how you doing?
I'm good. I was just wondering if I can get my flashlight back now.
Flashlight? I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. What flashlight?
The one you borrowed from me last night.
Sorry, bud. You must be mistaken. I didn't borrow any flashlight. I haven't even seen you in almost a year. Maybe.
Who are you? Why are you here? What do you want from me? Hi there. It's your neighbor from up the hill again. Sorry about my phone call yesterday. I was confused. I was wondering if you could help me with something.
Hey, bud, how you been?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks. So it died on you, eh?
Yeah.
All right, let's take a look. So where's the battery in this thing?
Yeah.